Dear students, let us hear a conversation between two farmers, Hira and Bera. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Hello, brother Hira.
Hello, brother Bera. Brother Bera, your maize crops look beautiful. They have grown pretty fast.
Yes, I have applied urea this time. What about you?
Well, I am still relying on good old cow dung. I am saving money on buying a tractor.
That's good. Tractor saves a lot of time and labor.
Yes, it has been very labor intensive for me. And now weeds have also come up.
Why can't you try weedicides? They are very effective.
After listening to their conversation, shall we try to answer some questions?
Sure, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, the first question is, list the practices which are not environmental friendly and why?
Sir, indiscriminate use of fertilizers, pesticides, weedicides and other chemicals is not an eco-friendly way of cultivation, as their usage will reduce the fertility of the soil and also pose a threat to human health, sir.
That's a nice answer. Thank you. Let us try to answer another question. The question is, what is the advantage of modern agricultural implements over traditional ones? Sir, modern agricultural practices saves a lot of time and labor for the farmers. Modern agricultural practices impose the accuracy and efficiency of farming procedures. Is it right, sir? Yeah, you are absolutely correct. Now, the next question is, name one weedicide and the precautions farmers must take during its application.
Sir, 2,4-D is a commonly used weedicide. Farmers should take following precautions before applying weedicide. Cover nose and mouth with a mask. Avoid excess usage of weedicide. Am I right, sir?
Yeah, you are exactly correct. Dear students, this class was really very nice and productive. Thank you all for such a nice interaction with me. I like to give you one suggestion. At this weekend, you may visit a farmhouse nearby you and discuss with the farmers there about good and bad practices in agriculture. Okay?
Sure, sir.
Thank you, sir.